Adrian Dixon, NDP, we've said that we are going to come out with our election platform next year. We have to wait to see the Liberals, what's their numbers on the budget going to be. And we are going to make some modest commitments. It's all going to be fully costed, which means we're going to show where the money is coming from. But we have to wait to see the numbers that the Liberal government is presenting to us. And we also have some concerns, because we know that in 2009, the Liberal government tabled their budget. Said it would only be $495 million, but it was six times that after the election, and then they brought in the HST. So we have to wait and see what the Liberal government, what their budget is going to be tabled in this coming February.
For the second part of the survey, British Columbians were saying, according to the report, willing to pay a bigger portion of their income to get more and better policies. So any views on that?
Well, I think that it really shows that British Columbians want to ensure that everyone has equal opportunities. That's one of the priorities NDP will have going forward in the election next year. Our main focus will be making sure that there are opportunities for British Columbians, especially youth, that they have the skills and training they need for the jobs of the future. 80% will require some type of post-secondary or certificate or trades training. So we really need to provide a focus to make sure that youth and workers in BC can get those skills.